Well, many of us have godparents. Many of us are godparents. The Regal Princess cruise ship has several godparents. The six original cast members of the Love Boat, seems fitting, Captain Steuben, Gopher, Isaac, Doc, Julie, and Vicky are reuniting to christen the new ship. Gavin, Fred, Ted, Bernie, Lauren, and Jill, good morning. How are you this morning?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, this is exciting. This is like a dream come true for me. I remember being a little kid watching the Love Boat. I don't know what my parents were doing, let me watch this, but I watched it. I loved it. Thanks for joining us this morning. Where are you guys exactly?
We're in Fort Lauderdale. Port Everglades is the home port of the Regal Princess, and we are actually christening the ship today, and it will now begin cruises to the Eastern Caribbean.
I'm glad you guys are all together for this, but what is it like being together, and how often do you guys get together? Do you do it occasionally, or how often do you get together?
Gavin, what do you say?
Well, I think it's whenever some event comes up that brings us together. But we're a very tight-knit group, and we're really a part of each other's lives. We always have been, and I think we will always continue. And especially now, since we'll be declared the godparents of the beautiful Regal Princess.
Yeah, Gavin, it was a pleasure to talk to you. We talked to you not too long ago about your book, and we talked about some of your memories. But for you others, what other memories are you guys most fond of looking back on your Love Boat days?
Well, it was a steady job to begin with. Very happy to have work because, before that, it was like a few days here, a few days there. And then we got together and we became essentially a family and became interested in each other's lives, became supportive, became nurturing. And like the best part of a family, we stayed together and we're still together inaugurating this magnificent Regal Princess.
Well, one of the things that none of us could have anticipated, but is the happy dividend of all of these years, is that the show and the cruise industry grew together almost exponentially. I mean, I don't think any of us believed that once we got on this show, we would actually be sailing to the Mediterranean or the South Pacific or the North Sea. We went to all of those places, and Princess, which had, what, two ships?
Two.
When we started, now has 18, some of them as large as the Regal Princess. The Regal Princess is larger than the congressional district I represented in Iowa. Yeah. It's huge.
It's amazing what that show did for the cruise industry. It's just incredible. How about you, Lauren or Jill? I guess, what are your thoughts on everything that you accomplished in the Love Boat days?
Well, for me, having the chance to learn to travel at sea, it's been a wonderful experience. I really like to sleep on a ship. I like traveling the world on a ship. I just think that was a bonus that came from the experience. Plus, getting to know these fine people and all of our guest stars was also a good thing. I mean, just the whole experience was good. And it's nice. It's fun to go back and remember.
It was a great time for me because at the time I was still in school. So the school where I went would coordinate all of my studies as to where we were traveling. So there was nothing like being able to be in Egypt while I was studying about the pyramids and King Tut and actually be able to go to the Valley of the Kings or to go to the Mediterranean or to be in Rome and learn about history and be at the Colosseum. It's an incredible way to travel, and it was an incredible experience to be with these people who I love so much.
And for me, one of the highlights, besides working with those big, big, huge stars who I wanted to be like when I was a little boy and now they were at the captain's table, was when Jill came aboard. That gave the show another different kind of significance that we had never had previous. It also helped us bring in a lot of young people to watch the show who maybe weren't watching before. And she became America's darling, like we all love her now and loved her then. And that was a great treat. That was a great gift. And that was one of the highlights for me.
That's great.
I'd just like to say that the Love Boat opened many doors for me. Among that, besides being an actor, I was a director. I've become a director and a playwright. And Omaha, Nebraska, I've done a couple of my plays at the John Beasley Theater. And whenever I'm there, I stay at the Bed and Breakfast Cornerstone Mansion. I love the city of Omaha.
Yes, Ted. John Beasley,
I got married
great guy,
in the
great
city
friend
of
the show
Omaha.
As well.
Did you know that?
No.
Yeah, we got to go there. Tell us we got to wrap this up. But thanks for your time this morning. The Regal Princess, And great to have all the godparents there this morning. Thanks for your time this morning.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All the best. Happy sailing.
That's right. Have a great day.